Wow! Look at that triangular prism. It's massive. A massive triangular prism.